Guys, please wear pink today for a reason. Because Aubrey Wyatt, July 31st, she fly high.